Hello, everyone. This is Dan Gramza, and welcome to Gramza Market Studies for Tuesday, March 22nd. I was looking for follow-through to the upside in the NASDAQ market. We didn't get that. We had some positive movement, but you can see it's basically an unchanged type day. What does that imply for Tuesday? Well, not much, and Tuesday I don't expect much, but I do look for follow-through to the upside this week for that market. Now, in the currencies, the euro, this market is backing off a bit as the dollar does start to get stronger. And are we going to see follow-through? I do look for further weakness in that market to the downside. And when it comes to these other markets, you need to look at Japanese yen. That traded below its bearish level. The magnitude change between the bullish and bearish level there is $1,250. Over in the Aussie, the difference between that bullish and bearish level in that market is $450. In the British pound, that difference here between those two levels, the bullish and bearish, is $375. And the difference between the bearish and bullish level in the Canadian dollar is $750. I do look for a sideways move in these currencies. In the 10-year note, we traded below its bearish level, and the difference between the bullish and bearish level in that market is $187.50. Over here in the bonds, the difference between the bullish and bearish levels in that market is $250. And I look for further weakness to the downside in those markets. Well, gold. Gold is back to its bullish level here. I do look for further movement to the downside. Silver traded just a half a tick below this bearish level. The difference between the bullish and bearish level in that market is $1,050. And in crude oil, well, that market also traded below its bearish level. And the difference here between the bullish and bearish level there is $300 a contract. I look for a sideways move in that market. And if we take a look at wheat traded above its bullish level. The difference between the bearish and bullish level in that market is $200 a contract. I look for a sideways move on Tuesday for the wheat market. Well, that concludes today's market studies. Thank you for being with me, and I'm looking forward to being with you again tomorrow. In the meantime, take care.